The 1919 Amritsar massacre, known alternatively as the Jallianwala Baug massacre, was after the Jallianwala Baug in northern Indian city of Amritsar and ordered by R.E.A. Shire.
On April 13, the holy day of Baisakhi, thousands of Hindus, Sikhs and Muslims gathered in the Jallian Baug near the Haram Mandir Sahib in Amritsar. Apart from the many deaths directly from the shooting, a number of people died in stampedes at the narrow gate of while jumping into solitary well on the compound of to escape the shooting. A plaque in the monument at the site set up after independence says that 120 bodies were pulled out of the well.
Kalpak with cameraman Prashant Singh reporting for News for New Generation.